am feeling absolutely fantastic. Incredible. If I get any better than this, I probably couldn't handle it.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Well, I'm looking forward to reading Don's book. Hope it's a great one, the way he is, a great man. And hope it's going to give me the energy he's got.
I wish him all the best. That's and I know him for the last 10 worry. Years, from 1998. Okay. And he's a very okay. energetic person.
See you soon. Okay.
And I wish that he publishes some more books on this. And he's capable of doing it, and I think he'll do it very soon.
Okay. Don, thank you very much for all your help. I loved being a part of the first book, and I know I feel part of the second book as well. Fantastic read, great ideas. I love the whole thing. Thank you, Don.
It was about 2 years after I was in this business that I realized why I came into the insurance business. It was until a friend of mine, who was 29 years old, married, 3 kids, was changing a light bulb, hit his head, and died. He didn't have life insurance. He didn't have mortgage insurance. He had a house, he had a van that was leased, and a truck that was leased. Wife that didn't work, and 3 little kids. After he died, they lost the house, they lost the van, they lost the truck, and she went on welfare. And I'll tell you, that's when I realized I didn't do my job. So for those of you in here that are insurance brokers, I want you to understand that your friends are sometimes your worst enemy, because they always say, I don't have the money, I don't have the time, not right now, tomorrow.
Absolutely. I've been so enamored by Don. I wish I'd joined him if he had not let me go and Viala snatched me away from here. I follow his practical ideas to the core, and that's why I've been successful. Differentiate, be confident, and focus. So that's what he's been saying, and I've been really following it. And I read the first book in a jiffy in an hour's time. It was really practical. Exactly what I follow. Exactly what makes it successful. I wish him good luck.
Congratulations, Don. Writing a book is a tremendous accomplishment, and you're already on your second edition, so all the best with this.
Congratulations on your second book. Great. All the best.
Okay. Congratulations on another great book.
This book, Motivational Cycle Successful Selling, the first one, was primarily written for people in financial services, investment, and insurance. However, as I traveled across North America, and I mean right across Canada and the US, I realized, as I was speaking on the Motivational Cycles 101, I began to listen to people that were more into the motivational side of the business. And I started writing a program called Unleash the Magnet in You, which is in reference to this book. As you will find, it starts with this 3-step model for success and geared towards the general public and salespeople in general.
Wishing you the best of success as usual, which I'm sure this book will be. Good luck, Don.
Hi, Don. Congratulations on your second edition. You're a great inspiration, and much success to you.
Don, eu vou falar em português. Foi a melhor coisa que já aconteceu na minha vida. Esse reencontro, desejo felicidades e muito sucesso na tua vida profissional e também na vida familiar.
My current workshop and seminar in the last 8 months is called Unleash the Magnet in You. Now it comes into 1 hour presentation, depending on the company. The workshop, it's Unleash the Magnet in You. It's a 22-page workshop that we do, and it's a 3.5-hour program that people go through. We actually been doing this across Canada very successfully, and I continue to do this throughout North America, which is US and Canada.
I want to congratulate him on his new book. I'm looking forward to read it.
Well, Don, certainly congratulations, sir, on your many ventures, and in particular, the training seminars on the book. I'm happy to be here, and thank you for the invite, and I look forward to our continued relationship.
I wish him the best of luck with the new book, and more to come after this.
I'd like to wish him all the best with his new book and many more books after this. And all his motivational speaking may motivate many people.
I am working on a new book right now, which we're about 65% finished. It's called The Magnetism Effect. If you guys want to see a lot of my work, both in film, music, and this business, just go to Don Xavier in the YouTube and you'll see some of the work that I've done.
Hi Don, I'm really proud to see the many ventures you have taken on and have succeeded at it. I just wish you all the best as you progress. I know that the ceiling is not yet broken, so there's still higher heights and deeper depths, and I know you will conquer all. God bless.
Hi Don, all the very best with your new book.
I wish him long life, great health, so he can write many, many more books.
Congratulations. Fabulous book, fabulous guy, and pretty good party.
This is going to be a nice evening, and he's worthy of it. This is the Donnie.
This book can assist you to turn no, no, no into yes, yes, yes. Last but not least, I want to leave you guys with this. To always remember to live your life with passion and build a legacy. Thank you very much.